This video went viral after this dog ran onto the pitch. The player even tried to stop him from destroying the ball, but it seemed like the dog didn't want to let it go. The footballer finally decided to pick up the dog and put him in the right place. This dog was really wholesome, and if you love dogs, subscribe.